is 2020. What's up, guys? It's a new year of positivity, a new start to everything that we already destroyed. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another vlog on the channel. It's your boy, Best Bros, here. As you guys know, we're back with two vlogs a week. It's kind of a lot for me, I have to be honest. Pretty sure we just got to go with the stupid route and film vlogs that are absolutely crazy. So welcome back to my channel, guys. It's 2020. Let me know what you guys want to accomplish in 2020. As you guys know, I want to get rich. I'm just kidding. You're probably going to cut that out. You heard it if you did, so... good job. Anyway, today's vlog, I'm going to be doing something a bit out of the ordinary. I'm going to be attaching stupid things to drones, seeing if they can fly. As you guys know, I have several drones just because I have a ton of filming equipment. People ask me why I have all the equipment I do, and I quite honestly cannot answer that question. But we're going to be putting it to good use in 2020. We're going to be taking one of the drones, and we're literally going to be obliterating it. I'd like to give tribute to people who have commented nice things about me. So, you are a very nice, genuine person. Thank you for making my day every day and live streaming. And I hope 2020 works the best. Thank you so much, bro. It means a lot. 2020 will be the year for us. Trust me, we're gonna get famous. Keep up the good work. Not simple, but thanks. But what's up, guys? We are at the place where we're going to be flying the drones. More known as my yard. I wanna point out that I did destroy this drone. Once again, it's White Wings. I destroyed it by doing the same exact thing we're doing today. So let's not hope I destroy the next one, which is most commonly going to happen. As I did fly this one into a tree and it will not fly anymore. The wing's like screwed up and I bought a new one instead of fixing it. Anyways, today we're gonna be flying this new one, the red one. And because it's a new one, why don't we destroy it? I'm just kidding, no, we're gonna be flying it. I'm gonna try to record from it with the camera and let's see how it works out. But yeah, I don't know what to attach to it yet. We're just gonna get like a test run before we actually put stuff on it and destroy it. So yeah, hope you are mentally secure for this video because we are going to be destroying a drone. All right, boys, let's just try it out with a little tad, a little flying, a little, you know, touch to it. All right, let's go. Oh, shit.
I think I just fell in love with a porn star. Turn the camera on, she a born star. Turn the coroners in a foreign car. Call the coroners through the CPI. She gave that old nigga an osa. Bittersweet taste made his gold teeth fade. Make a knee shake, make a priest faint. Make a nun come. Make
we have the drone here. It's crashed in the designated spot. It sucks. It's sad. We destroyed the drone already with nothing attached to it. Nah, but it works. It's all good. Let's try flying it again. Alright, guys. So in some ways, I might have been smarter than you with this. Because I got some paintbrushes and I got some tape. Now, you're probably like, that makes no sense. But you know, what we're doing is kind of a work of art. You know what I mean? Alright, anyways. Enough with the puns. Let's get to this stupid video. Guys, after years of consulting with the drone, I think we've done it. We have successfully attached a paintbrush to this drone. Now, the only thing to do is fly it. So let's fly it. I'm gonna actually turn the camera down so it can actually face the actual paintbrush. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my! Oh my! Oh god! Oh god! So the point is, if you did not enjoy today's video, you will enjoy it more in the future. I bet. I don't know. I hope you do. Anyways, we're going to be doing two vlogs a week, so there's going to be a variety of different content on my channel. So don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Consider subscribing. You already know I'm trying my best. And yeah, we're almost at 400 subscribers, so it's kind of lit. Make sure you subscribe. Next week will probably be even better. I don't know what I'm doing. I have to get two vlogs out a week. I'm going to have to film more. I don't know what I'm doing yet, but you already know that it will be probably good if I do post it. Anyways, thanks for watching this video. If you are buying the merch, thank you so much. I've noticed that the sales on that have been going up, and we're going to try to redesign it to make it better. Anyways, I'm not going to talk for long. Thanks for watching this video if you did enjoy it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.
I think I fell in love with a porn star. Honeymoon on a dance floor.